Given x power 12 is equal to 12 power y. Find the value of x and y here. So how we can find out? Let's see solution. X power 12 is equal to 12 power y. So we can say here xy is equal to 12 square. Xy is equal to 12 square. Therefore, xy is equal to 12, that is 4 3 is 12. So we can write 4 times 3, 4 3 is 12 square. Now we know the formula AB power m is equal to A power m times B power m. Using this formula here, we can write xy is equal to 4 power 2 times 3 power 2 is equal to 4 power 2. So we can write this 4, 2 power 2, power 2 times 3 power 2. Now is equal to, so we can write this 2 power, 2 2s are 4, 2 power 4 times 3 power 2. Now we know the one formula or rules, that is if A power alpha times B power beta times C power gamma and so on. So at that time, and where A, B, C are prime number. At that time, number of factor we can write. At that time, number of factors. Number of factors is, we can write this alpha plus 1 times beta plus 1, beta plus 1 times gamma plus 1 and so on. So using this formula here, we can write this xy is equal to 2 power 4 times 3 power 2. Now using same formula here is equal to, we can write this factor of this power 4 plus 1 times 2 plus 1, right, is equal to 4 plus 1, 5 times 2 plus 1, 3. So 5 3 is a 15. But you know that this may be positive and negative both. So it may be plus 15. So plus 15 plus 15 is equal to 30. Or it may be minus 15 minus 15 is equal to minus 30. So we have both value, means 30 and minus 30. And this is the solution. Thank you.